Here is task one of the Pelican crossing, and as you can see, the pedestrian LED is on red and the traffic light is on green. So if we press this button here, that signals the pedestrian crossing. And there we go. And here in the command window, you can see the button was pressed. And once again, when the button is pressed, traffic light starts to change and the pedestrian crossing will change.